Where the heck is Alex?
How you climbing and all that shit, bro?
Alex!
Honestly, this shit hurts like a bitch.
How did you get up there?
I jumped.
How are you gonna get down?
One thing at a time.
What's good, bro?
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I know I've been gone for some time now. Normally, it takes me like 3 to 4 days to make a video, but this one took me about like 6 months. So as you guys know, we've been like going through a pandemic. Half of this video is before the pandemic, and the other half is right now during the present. So I hope you guys enjoy this one.
Mariana, why did you take the chips?
Party favors. Nobody was eating them.
You're right.
I went into the fridge and I found a Dr. Pepper and I found a...
So you just raided their whole fridge?
Basically, but you know what? That's how the party gets started.
Oh, so you drunk, okay.
For a loco drunk.
I got you.
And this is my dog, Ashley. She is 7'2".
7'2". What's up, guys? We're at the skate park.
So you think you can do this ramp?
No,
come on,
I
got you. I'll hold you.
No, I feel like you're like one of those parents that say they're gonna hold their kids.
And I just leave. Yeah, put your right foot on the tail of the board.
Now put your front foot right here at the top.
Like just go.
Like right here. Yeah.
What if I fall into that? But I'm gonna hold you.
Jump off. Are you ready?
3, 2, 1. You got it.
Yeah, I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with chicken wings. With a bad bitch, it's quite thick.
Check out to eat.
Cracker Barrel.
Really?
Cracker Barrel wine.
See, they're more often. It's really good.
You gone before?
I went out yesterday.
You any weird eyes?
From what?
You're at Cracker Barrel. Like guy walking into Popeyes.
All right, guys. So Drew just informed me every guy has this birthmark on their right or forearm. Right?
Yeah.
Let me see. Show me,
dude. Check this shit out.
Drew has one right there. That's Drew's. And then look at mine. I freaking have one too. Lily,
that's
do you have
insane.
One?
No. I think it means you'll have a dick if you have one. Have a dick.
Dude, so you think Lily doesn't have a dick?
She doesn't have a dick. Dude. Are you lying to us? She's
dude,
not lying to us.
Come on, Lily.
Here's the fucking proof.
Dude,
what
the
else can I show you?
Doesn't lie.
Dude, don't you feel bad for her, man?
I do.
Dude,
she's missing out so much.
I know, dude. It's so fun to have a dick.
Right?
Yeah. I heard you spilled a drink in someone's face not too long ago.
Yes, I did.
Well, what happened?
He was making me very upset. He was outside of a Capitol sign. He had his like sign that said BLM is racist. Like, he had his Trump hat on. He had his megahorn. He was going at it. He was saying a lot of racism.
Yeah.
So like, I was yelling at him. I was like, you gotta leave, bro. You gotta get out of here. It's so disrespectful. He kept saying shit. So like, I just threw my drink.
You just freaking threw your drink in his face.
I threw my drink in his face. Everybody got quiet.
Yeah.
Very loud. I was like, bro, you need to get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god. It seems like a waste of a good drink though.
It was just ice, so I didn't like get him soaked.
Was he mad?
I don't even know. He seemed kind of turned on from it. It was weird. He was like, you little snowflake. He was like, calling me a snowflake and shit. I was like, bro.
Hey, yo, you're trying to protest? You're trying to ask me out? What's gonna happen? This is Drew throwing the freaking drink at the guy's face. Oh, let's go. Oh my, oh my god.
Yeah, I want one.
Hey guys, I can't swim.
Rock, paper, scissors. Whoever loses has to jump.
No.
Dude, yes.
Do that
isn't that fair?
Yeah, see, I just can't see Lily jumping.
Not even at their bet.
I am a bitch. Bring it, girl. Come on. Bring a boy. Come on. Spin a brand. Come on. Like a toy. I said, grab my hands. Come on. Put them flow. Come on. All y'all. Rat. Come on. Put them out. Let's go. Bring a girl. Come on. Bring a boy.
I think I'm done. The farthest I'm gonna go right now. I didn't realize I was so high.